This is the designer foam foal, again by Eddington. Out of this mare here, a winning mare. Her first foal was a grade one. That's why we like this foal a lot. Nice, correct filly. Early filly, beginning of February. Mare has won over 150,000. This is her second time ever being bred to Kentucky. She's a triple A Nick to Eddington. So we do like the cross here. It sure shows on the foal. And her confirmation. And her attitude.